So this happened. It was either yesterday or the day before. You know the new character in Star Wars Episode 8 called Rose? The actress who played that character is called Kelly Marie Tran. Allegedly, she had to take all her Instagram posts down because of how much she was being harassed by people who didn't like her character in Star Wars. These are people who are upset because of how a character was written. But instead of going after the writers, they go after an actress that's being paid to play that character a certain way. But since that's the face that they can relate to the character, then it's her fault, apparently. Do you know how idiotic it makes you look to be so angry at a fictional character, as in it doesn't exist? You mean to tell me that it makes you so upset and so disappointed that it validates that you go after a person that portrayed the character? She was paid to play the character the way she did. The logical thing to do here would be to go after the person who wrote the character, and that would be idiotic as well, because when you don't like something, you just say, "I didn't like it," and move on, instead of being dramatic and destructive against a person who doesn't deserve it. I get it that there are certain things that you just don't like. I'm a wrestling fan, and I don't like John Cena. But the other day I saw him, I waved at him, and I was glad to see that he waved back, because he showed that he's actually grateful about the people who like him and about the appreciation that he's shown every time he performs. So this video isn't about me having a problem with people not liking stuff. Everybody's entitled to their own opinion. My problem is with the people that are so ridiculous and so immature and so pathetic that they start making it personal and attack people just because they're not okay with something that has to do with them. See, if an actor is just not a good person on their, well, personal lives, then I cannot understand that you'll be so upset that you will want to go after them online and call them names and stuff. But if what you have is something against the character that they played, that's not only childish, that makes you look like such a worthless person. And that's probably why you hide behind your keyboard and attack people left and right, because if you did it in person, you will get all the reject that you deserve and you wouldn't be able to handle it. So next time that you get all whiny, "Mommy, they're ruining my movies, hey," just sit back, take a second, relax, and think about this. As much as I love them, they're just movies. You can go on. You can live on. You can look up to other stuff. You don't have to be a little baby. And these people involved in these movies, these actors, they're human beings. They have feelings. I know you probably don't like when you're bullied, because I'm pretty sure you are. They don't like it either. So don't make it personal. If you're upset, then write a letter, share your brilliant ideas for next time. In conclusion, don't be a dick.